This is skill number 22, standing rest position with the bow. So we're going to hold the bow by sticking your first finger, your middle finger, between the stick and the horsehair, and then wrapping your thumb around the other side of the frog to hold it nice and securely. And so the tip will just face the ground. Your instrument goes underneath your arm, and check to make sure you're not putting your arm over the bridge. And that's it. This is standing rest position with the bow.